Hey guys, it's Rachel. So today I am going to do another taste test for you guys, and I am really, really excited because Starbucks came out with a iced guava passion fruit drink, and it reminds me of the pink drink, and that is why I wanted to try it so badly in front of you guys, because I absolutely love pink drinks, and I don't know. I'm hoping this is like a new thing that I really enjoy, so I'll have something to switch in between like pink drinks and this in between like for summer. And I'm super excited. It's apparently made with like coconut milk, and I could use a little, you know, Starbucks drink right now. So I was like, you know what? Let's go on the way home and let's try it out together. I'm super excited. And yeah, this is actually my first time doing like trying a Starbucks thing on my channel, because usually I do Dunkin', but this one just reminded me so much of something I love already, and so I wanted to see like if I get a new favorite. So that is why I'm doing this video, and I'm super excited to share my reaction with you guys. Let's go to Starbucks. I have arrived at Starbucks, and I am just waiting my turn in line. It is raining outside, so we love some sound effects, but I hope they have it. And I'm saying that because I know a lot of them have been closed because of the coronavirus, but here they just opened back up. So I'm hoping they have it. I'm super excited to try this. I have a feeling I'm really gonna like it. So I'm next. They have a big banister right here that says drive through open, because this specific location was closed. So
hi, how are you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing good. What can I get started for you?
Let's see, I'm gonna try the new guava passion fruit drink.
Gotcha. Would you like to do a grande or something?
I'm gonna do a grande.
You got it. Can I get to any other things with that?
I think that'll do it.
Awesome. And can I have a name for the order?
Rachel.
You got it, Rachel. It'll be 525.
Thank you so much. Guys, look at my background. Why am I laughing at that? Oh my gosh. Okay, so I pulled into a spot and I'm gonna try it. And guys, look how freaking beautiful this is. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. It's so pretty. Look how like aesthetically pleasing that is. I'm so excited. Okay, I'm gonna take a thumbnail and then we're gonna get into this. It's the moment of truth. I'm putting my straw in. All right. Oh. That is so refreshing. It kind of tastes like, I definitely taste pineapple in this. Like, it's there, but it's subtle, and it kind of tastes like almost like flowery. And I know that's probably like weird to say, but it just tastes like so summery and so good. I definitely will be getting this again. Like 100% without a doubt. And it is so beautiful, so good tasting. They made this perfectly. They made it so good. You know what? It tastes like a tea, almost. That's what I'm gonna compare it to. And if I'm talking really loud, it's because it's raining and I feel like I have to like scream, but just ignore that. It tastes like straight up like pineapple, like tea. That's the best way I can describe it after taking a couple more sips. This will be so easy for me to finish. I'm obsessed with this. This is like a very refreshing, like, beverage. If you guys want something refreshing, something new to try, this is definitely it. This is my new favorite thing. Like, I'm not even joking. And pink is like my favorite color. Look how beautiful that is. I literally can't get over how beautiful it is. When they handed it out the window, I was like, that's a drink. Like, that is a work of art. It's so good. Yeah, it's definitely like a tea flavoring taste. It tastes like pineapple, tea. Like, it's just the perfect drink. I swear to you. Like, I am not exaggerating. I could easily get this every day and never get tired of it. But oh my gosh, this is such a good like substitute for the pink drink. I would give this drink literally a 10 out of 10. Guava Passionfruit. I am passionate about this drink. It's so good. The flavoring is so good. It kind of took me a minute to like gather what it reminded me of. So I would definitely say it's more like tea flavor tasting than what I said about flowers. But yeah, it's so good. There's definitely a strong hint of pineapple in there. But if you like that, I promise that you'll like this drink. It is so refreshing. Like, I just feel so happy that I tried this drink, and I'm so glad I tried it for you guys. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys have tried this drink, let me know. I would love to hear what you think about it personally. And I love you guys so much. I hope this video entertained you in some way, and I sincerely hope I see you. Yes, you in the next one. Bye, guys.
Guys.
Oh, you thought this video was over. Okay, so let me paint the scene for you. Okay, there's some pink flowers in front of me where I'm parked, and it just matches the drink perfectly. Now, you're thinking, okay, like, that's fine, but let me show you. It's, like, pouring. You know, just the usual, but I'm literally gonna go over there, take my camera with me, and, take pictures with this drink. We love an influencer.
I got my pictures. At what cost? Me being soaking wet. It was worth it though.
Sorry, but that was honestly... You know what? Sometimes you just have to go for it in life. And that was just one of those moments. I'll insert the pictures here. I love you guys. I love you guys so much. And I hope I see you. Yes, you in the next one. Bye, guys.